You're not running out on me, are you?
No, I'm sorry. I was just,
Happens all the time. Hey, it's like someone keeps the tooth very busy.
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, you could take that from me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look, Mary, I know going to the dentist has gotta be very frightening. But I assure you, we're no monsters.
Speak for yourself.
Oh, Sue, this is Mary. Mary, this is Sue.
Hi. You know, I just don't see why I have to have my teeth pulled. They feel perfectly fine.
Sure, they feel fine now. But over time, those wisdom teeth like to shift around. Before you know it, you've got a mouthful of trouble. You know, dentistry has come a long way since the days that your parents had their teeth yanked out in the back of a barn.
Oh, but my parents did.
Recent advancements in modern dentistry have rendered the process practically painless. Just a few tugs of this, and you'll hardly remember we had this conversation.
It's like treating yourself to a nice bottle of wine.
Or 10. So, Mary, what do you say? That's right.
Deep breaths through the nose.
How's that gas, Mary? You feeling a little
busy?
Yes, I guess a little.
That's it.